I can say that it was a good experience. It kind of feels good, like after doing it. I mean, the first time I did it, it wasn't charging, so I had to check like if something was coming apart or something. And yeah, but at the end, I got it working, and it's a good feeling. And yeah, if you guys go through the same thing, honestly. If you have the time, go ahead. It's gonna take you at least maybe less than I did, like an hour or 40 minutes. But you're also taking the risk of messing up something. So sure, yeah. See, if you have the time, do it. If you don't, just take it to someone that can do it for you. It's probably gonna cost you $50. And if you buy the part yourself, I'm not sure honestly. But another reason that I didn't just take it to someone is because like I wanted to do it, and yeah, I was kind of scared like what if I was like just gonna like mess it up. But then I was like, whatever, if it doesn't work, I was just gonna buy a new phone. But it did work, so I'm probably gonna have this phone for another 6 months, 7 months, and then just change phones. Yeah,
thank you, subscribe.